Hello everybody, welcome back to Birds Eye Plays Paper Mario Origami King. This is actually going to be the last episode I record tonight because it is late. I am tired, but I want to make a little progress. So I actually just found out there's nothing there. That is simply a monster drawn into the thing. I mean, it may be something later, I don't know, but I looked it up and yeah, there's nothing there. Or that's not where to get the legendary stuff anyways. Okay, just keep going straight. Ah, there you are. Move. Like the old Super Mario 3. Oh god, no. Not the birds. And the beesh. Oof, sure. That's what I was missing, because I never got into a fight with the pokies or the bird. Oh, sure is creepy. It's just me or is that big ugly skull face staring at us? Don't surrender to fear. You must explore this island. The secrets await. And I want to hear what they are. Yeah, okay. Hey, it's a salesman. Thanks. Rude. Let's talk to this guy then. What you got? A ton of extra time. Ooh, walk 10,000 steps and we'll be rewarded. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get this first. And we can focus on the other one later. Moist. Alright, first things first. Whee! Ooh! Whoop! Ah, screw it, let's go in. See what kind of curfew they have. Oh, it's like dry bones.
They're welcome. Come on in.
Oof, my headache started again.
Welcome to the Bone Dry Cafe. What's your order?
I'll try a morbid mocha.
There you go. Man, what problem is, Mario? You know like spoon. You want to borrow mine? Coffee here, big tasty. Sir, please don't chew on our spoons. Other people need them. Hey, is that other dry bone okay? He's been collapsed for an hour. The coffee I made him must be ice cold by now. Hey, cut him break, pal. Him up all night, prowling. He big exhausted. The night shift, oh, that's rough. Let him rest. I'll pour him a fresh cup when he wakes.
That nice cup of joe. I think that's one of the little things that I like that they added in this game, was the little coffee shops. It's kinda nice. Hey, guess what? I'm gonna fight you now. No. Huh. Ah, well, good enough. Whatever. Shiny boots. Interesting. Regular boots. Screw it. Oh, no, that's an actual hole for me to go to. Okay. Oh. Oh, wait, what was that? Oh, goombas. Whoops. Oh, there's only two moves. Damn it. God, look at all those new toads in the background. Especially after those 40 yellow toads. Dear God. No, I want gold, man. I want more money, hon. Okay, I didn't think so. So I gotta go through the other side. Interesting. Okay. Hello, Toad. I'd claim it, but I'm lazy. I'm assuming that's what's going to happen if I rescue more toads. Oh, I see. Oh, nope. There's this one. Shwink. Meow. Wow. Time. go back, thank you. Seek paradise, gather the three orbs on Diamond Island. What in the world is this statue? It didn't say pair of dice. Oh, Paradise Island. Okay.
Oh god. Call back.
That is a fantastic callback to Color Splash. Wow, the fog totally vanished. That was amazing. Seek and ye shall find. Come, follow me to paradise. Ooh, this sounds like fun. Well, I guess we need to deal with the purple streamer first. Meh. Let's go. Yes, please. Because now, Daddy-O wants to explore every inch of this place. And then we can explore the rest of this big old ocean. There's a stream over there. Let's follow it. No. I want to explore every bit. See if there are some islands I can find. Has been completed. And is now available at the Toad Town Dock. New engine, huh? Ooh. Interesting. Oh! Hello. Is this what? Let's dive. Shall we investigate further? Yes, please. Ooh. Oh, I don't like this. Ooh. Okay. What'd I find? Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Into suspicious stretches of water. Like this, maybe? Eh. It works. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna... Actually, stop. We're gonna go this way. Because if we do it like this, we'll get a good view of anything. Let's up a little bit more. Lots of cheap shapes. Yeah, that's what first dove into the water. Whoa, whoa. Oh dear god, no. Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay. that the water one? I'm trying to see which one that is. It is the water one. Oh dear God. Look at all those toads, man. I'm never gonna stop saying that, by the way. Just damn, look at all those toads! Mysteries await us here. You know, I could just cheat. Hang on. There we go. Daddy-o cheated. No. Oh, this C chart is not complete. Mm-mm. There are things missing from this C chart. That's better. That is much better. Okay. Scuffle Island. So what's this? Battle awaits beyond this gate. Okay. Let's test it out then. Uh-oh. Welcome, Warrior of the Waves. This island is home to 7 super powerful paper macho enemies. If you manage to defeat them, you shall be rewarded with coins, more and more with each victory. If your HP drops to 0, it'll be game over, and you'll lose the round and all your hard-won coins. Use of mushrooms is forbidden. Okay. First battle begins now. Okay. Not difficult. No damage. Woo! You know what? Screw it. Let's do it. Yeah. Bring out the next opponent. Should be a Koopa Troopa. Oh no, Shy Guy. Interesting. Do it again. Yep, I can take it. I knew this. Just watch its pattern. Ow. Yeah, do it again. Do it again. Come on. I'm gonna do better than that. Oh, a boo. I haven't fought one of these. Oh, no, wait, I did. Screw that up. Ooh, okay. That was a lot of health. Alright, what was that, round four? Okay. Yes. Okay, now round five. Hope I do okay. Oh, the paratrooper. Okay, I think I can do this. Find the pattern, find the pattern. There's always a pattern. Come on. Okay, I think it's when it comes at me. Let's try this. Damn it, I didn't time it right. Sorry. Try again. Yes. Come on, bro. Damn it. I almost made it. All right. Yeah, no, let's leave. Yes, please. We have some more islands to get to. And now that I know where each one is, that makes Mudrog cool. Whoops. find it. Ooh. Question mark. I'm getting like major Wind Waker vibes here. Oh, wow. Okay. Whoop. Probably should have slowed down. Man, still standing. Damn it. Meh. Okay, good enough. Gonna be fun. Ooh, the question mark. There we go. dude. I don't know. Good enough. Okay. What do you know? It's found a treasure in the ocean. Over there. Nice. Seeky Path of Paradise. Okay. Ah, the radio station. And Sea Captain to. Ooh. Alright, well, I think that is a good place to end this. Tomorrow, we will go ahead and ship out for the other islands and such, and then all the treasures too. I'm actually gonna go ahead and sail for that treasure down there. I will start the episode when I get there. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, I'm gonna go ahead and finish exploring this this ocean, check out all the islands, and we'll see what we get. So I'll see you guys next time.